Look at that silly squirrel. Oh, he just got a predator call from the blue jay. I'm filming this beautiful pink field of pink I woke up to. Isn't it stunning? It looks like Mary Jane plants, but it's not, and I can't remember its flower name, so I call it pink ferns. My God. What are you doing, little one? You're acting crazy. I hear the baby blue jays in the tree. That very loud bird you hear is cardinal. Busy bee. Those are grackles, and they've invaded my yard, and they're very loud. Let's see. Hey, little one. There's peanuts on the chair, and there's some peanuts out there. Come on, there's your buddy. See, there's a grackle right there. They're not very friendly. Here comes another one. Another squirrel buddy. Cat's been here a few times. My cat bird. It's always the first one in line. See some flocks coming up. Isn't that? How content. Now he's probably going to attack the guy coming at him. Hi, little one. Hey. Hey. Oh, you look cute. Yes, you do. Uh-oh, your buddy's coming to get you. Wow, another one just came down the tree. Coming from the back door, huh, buddy? So now I count 1, 2, 3, 4 squirrels as I've stood here. I make one move, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. They can, here comes another one, 5. There are days where this yard is like the home of the squirrels. I think today's that day. Very hot. Very humid. Oh my God, here they all come. I literally watched one of them rip the head off a deadhead. He deadheaded this. He deadheaded this for me. Ripped it right off and started eating it. It was an old one. Eating the seeds right off it. Like one like this. It was hilarious. What do you guys want? What is it that you want? All right, I just had to show this pink. This pink is just... beautiful. Hello, one. Why don't you say hi? Wait. Peace and be wild like the animals.